to promote a high-performing culture and climate that inspires our community of learners to achieve academic excellence. Our mission is to reach, to teach, and to equip, and our theme for the year is maximizing our potential. So let's all pause so that we can recite our student creed.
I am an Oakview Elementary School student. I have great expectations for myself. I accept the challenge to become the best student I can be. I am proud of my school. The vision of Oakview is to promote a high-performing culture and climate to inspire our community of learners to achieve academic excellence. I accept this responsibility of my behavior and its results. I am determined to be safe, responsible, productive, and respectful. I have high expectations for myself, and I will reach my full potential. I choose to be great.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Listen up, this is DJ Super Crunk. I heard about this popcorn competition, upstairs versus downstairs, upper grades versus lower grades. Right now, I gotta throw my hat into the ring. You know what time it is. Fifth grade all day long, upper grades all day long. I need you to buy your popcorn from third grade, fourth grade, or fifth grade students. Fifth graders, fourth graders, third graders. Make sure you send it to your mom, your dad, your grandpa, the neighbor, that friend that from way, way back then. Let your whole squad know. Buy your popcorn, upper grades all day long. Lower grades are going down. You know the upper grades are going to win. DJ Super Crunk out.
Listen up, parents. I need you to buy popcorn from pre-K, kindergarten, and second grade, and first grade. We want to win the contest. I want the lower grades to win. I'll proceed. I'll post the school. Have a great day, Oakview.
It is now time to announce some Dojo Point winners. With 50 points in a school story shout-out in pre-K, Ms. Johnson and Mr. Kelly's class, in kindergarten, Ms. Wood's class, in first grade, Ms. Duckworth's class, in second grade, Mr. Lee's class, in third grade, Ms. Bozeman and Ms. Sampson's class, in fourth grade, Ms. Izami and Ms. Weems' class, and in fifth grade, Ms. Detweiler, Mr. Lott, and Ms. Moore's class. With 60 points in movie in class, student choice, in kindergarten, Ms. Edensburger's class, and Ms. Wade's class, in first grade, Ms. Ingram's class, in second grade, Ms. Moore's class, in third grade, Mr. Jones' class, in fourth grade, Ms. Pollard's class, and in fifth grade, Ms. Williams' class. Also, we have Mr. Kimson's class and Ms. Liggins' class. With 70 points and wacky, tacky sock day. In first grade, Ms. MacArthur's class. In third grade, Ms. Pierce's class. And in fourth grade, Ms. Ware's class. With 80 points and a principal shout out. In first grade, Ms. Patterson's class. With 90 points and cookies during lunch. In kindergarten, Ms. Braithwaite's class. With 100 points and a fancy Friday. In second grade, Ms. Monsanto's class. And finally, with 110 points and root beer floats, in second grade, Ms. Montgomery's class. Let's check out that Dojo scoreboard.